Well, I haven't seen so much about Limassol so far because there were a lot of meetings, just running from one meeting to the other. But yeah, the weather is fine. I think we will start in the next days a little bit earlier because now it's really almost fresh. Mm. The impression of the training center, it's on a very high level. To be honest, I expect much less. That is definitely comparable with the German first or second Bundesliga. The gym is double the size we had in some clubs in my stations before. Is everything there what we need to really perform on a very high level? And the guys were really on fire. Sometimes they overpaced already because of course it's a new way of talking to them. It's new exercises. We are looking very much on the transition moment, on bringing the energy on the pitch. They did really well, and I hope we can continue with that. We have now three double sessions in a row: Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Then on Saturday the day off, and then we are going to Pladres. So it will be an intensive time right now, but they are doing whatever I told them so far. Everybody's talking a lot about culture and about mentality, and can they do that? It's football. It's not rocket science. So it's pretty much about what they got inside. We are trying to bring the strength of the players outside on the pitch in a frame where the team is above everything. And that is what we are trying with the way we are playing. They are all professional football players. They are athletes, so they need to be fit. And that is what we are looking for right now, to bring them into shape.